What up, YouTube? It's Tacos All Day. We are back with some more Horizon Zero Dawn, and let's get back into it, shall we? I think we gotta go to Dervahl's camp. About 300 steps in that direction, so let's go. Check the map, actually. Yep, straight up ahead. Alright, looks like we're close. Only 25 more steps, essentially. Alright, so what's up here? Since the Vowel is apparently here. Ravager?
Machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Dervahl's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
Alright. We've got your back.
Oh, I got people with me? Oh, okay, cool. Lovely. Well, looks like I got myself to kill some machines and some peoples. See, I'll kill the people first. There's another person over there. Alright, cool. Ooh, what kind of sneeze? excuse me. There are a lot of people. So let me see, they're all around there. You gotta kill that guy first? I don't know. Be a lot of fighting in this piece. Shit, here we go. Okay, here we go. Now I got long legs after me. I noticed somebody over there looking at me. I was being nice. I was being nice, but now I gotta go catch your ass. Let's go. What's your couch, homie? Like that. No trophies. All right. Oh, these guys are pretty sad, actually. Let's go, Ravager. I'm out of there. I'm out with my hands. What you mean? What you mean? What you mean, bro? Alright, I was gonna let you live and stay restrained and stay unrestrained, but I had no choice but to put you on the ground. Let's go. Yo, I couldn't heal. What the hell? I couldn't heal. What was that? Bruh.
Intruders! Bye, unleash the machines! Shoot their chains!
I hope so.
Don't throw the chains! And you're about to die, kid. Ah, shit, now he's unchained. Oh, wow, they got rid of long legs already? Alright, go ahead, guys.
Stay still.
I don't know if you're weak to get fire or not, but we'll see. So you are, actually, so that's actually pretty good. We'll keep your head back for right now. Alright, come on, let's go. Fuck the physical attack, I just do this from range, bruh. Yeah. Alright, so now those guys are gone. How many of my people are left?
Look out! Take cover!
I'm gonna be careful this time.
Keep up, kid!
Bitch! More ammo time, and I'm out of those. Let me grab some more of these, but god damn, I'm out of fire arrows essentially. Weak against ice? Bitch, you're human, you're weak against fire when I say you are. Did he just come back to life? I need some blades, bro. I really do. Ah, shit.
Spread out!
I don't even know how much health these guys have on my team. Oh, that was a headshot, bro. Oh, shoot, you got ice arrows? I need some ice arrows. I want an ice gun. Shoot.
Say goodbye.
Oh, all these people are fighting women or something? Because they're all screaming like women. And there's a big guy here. Die. Where are you at? Oh, there you are. Eat a dick. And that's how you do it. I don't know, how many do I have left? How many of my people are alive?
Just another day in the battle.
Oh, there's someone else? I'm over here scavenging their bodies. I'm just like, yo, what's up? Okay, let's see what else is right here. I'm sorry, I'm just trying to pick up some stuff. You never know what you may find.
For Meridian!
Just 24. And there's someone up here! Leg shot, bitch. Haha, jump, son. Alright, got enough tree breakfast for everything, so. I want my arrows to be stronger. I really do. dude? Why do you hurt so much?
Ersa must be around here somewhere.
Jesus, man. Hurting like hell. Woo! Nope, no blaze. It's all good. It is all good. Wait, do I have a gun? Ho 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 ho! Wait, no, that's a broadcaster. I was overexcited, bruh. Man, thought I had picked up a gun like the beginning of the game. Alright, so who's up here? Oh, you're not a watcher. Bitch.
Watch for an opening!
Damn long legs, you hurt. Is that a... Yeah, that's a long leg. That ain't no watcher. That's way too good to be a watcher. Oh, I want a weapon. I really do. Dodging, bitch. Let's go. Chest, homie. Stuck in the corner or something.
One by one.
There we go. Fucking boss. Alright, so who else is around here? There's that thing. Aaron. Aaron's right here. Oh, Ersa. Find Ersa. Some amount of healing potions.
Let's see if they catch their step.
Yeah, that's a restraint, but what else is it that's fighting? You know, whatever. Might as well fight the bitch. Get down for me, please. I wish I had some fire arrows. No, bitch. Ouch. Down doggy. I'll keep him constrained and you can just fight him, my friend. That's right, yes. Keep on fighting him while I keep him on the ground. That's right, this is gonna work. This will work. Alright, there we go. Good job. Yeah, that's nice. Alright, I think that's all of them, actually. I think we killed everything. Alright, so I guess we gotta find where Ersa is, or where she could possibly
be. You pick a fight with the best the claim has to offer.
Could be this. Oh, I think it's a trap.
Derval says you gotta eat dirt.
Okay. Well, I guess I gotta get a gun now. I hope I can get his. Alright, cool, let's go. Ouch! Okay, I think I need some healing. I don't know where to go though. Oh wait, I got a gun? Can I please keep this? Like, can I keep that, please?
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Bruh, can I please get that weapon? Yeah, there she is.
Ersa!
Jesus, dude.
Aaron? Derval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Derval saying he wanted to parlay.
Psych.
I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen, Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
Even though you're 30 plus.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Yeah, at least she survives until he saw her.
No. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
You know we won't. But to murder some motherfuckers. I still want to find Olin and how he knows who I am.
I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Derval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down.
Focus time. I see something.
What's Derval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know? This machine's been picked apart with precision.
Okay, what else is around here? There's something.
What happens when I turn it on?
More stuff.
Just notes about crafting.
Oh, wait. I know I got a modification, I think. This one. Tear and shock, whatever that means.
Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Durval too. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
Understandable. Do you, bruh? Can I please keep that gun, though?
Try me now.
Can I keep it, please? I really want to keep it. I really do. Guess you can't keep it yet. Gotta find a way to make it, I suppose. Right. Nothing around here. Metal shards. There's just nothing else around here. No freaking blaze. Alright, now that we're back in Meridian, I'm going to go ahead and save it here, guys. I'll see you guys later. And, much love and appreciation, and please keep in mind to, be ready for the next video. I'm going to be posting it tomorrow.
The city's become too crowded.
Definitely going to keep it moving since this is the only game I'm playing at the moment besides League of Legends and some other stuff. But, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you later. And, deuces. No, I'll read it.
What can you tell me about the shadow project?
I
know. Well, they say kings should never beg. So please, help me find
I'll try.
Who says that?